Ya, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh dan selamat sejahtera semua bertemu kembali. So kita lihat lagi satu alat yang digunakan untuk mengukur kadar aliran iaitu kita kenali sebagai venturimeter ataupun meter venturi. Okey, ni biasa alat ni kita gunakan untuk mengukur kadar alir ataupun flow rate discharge through a pipe Okey, di sini kita lihat contoh pipe inclined pipe. Okay, sama ada pipe itu mendatar horizontal, incline, downward, incline, upward ataupun vertical pipe. Okay, sama saja. Sama saja. So, akhirnya kita akan dapat dia punya persamaan yang akhir sekali akan sama. Okay, tak kira macam mana dia punya keadaan pipe tersebut. Okay. Jadi di sini kita lihat okay, sebatang pipe. Jadi pipe, incline pipe. Okay, jadi katalah aliran dia daripada atas ke bawah downward flow downward iaitu dengan rho 1 di sini iaitu bagi mass density of liquid in pipe rho 1 ini pipe with diameter d1 so they have three parts component three components main component for venturimeter first cone we call converging cone from pipe its diameter d1 and then gradually decrease in cross sectional area perlahan-lahan area dia akan berkurangan mengecil sampai di sini the second part we call throat iaitu d2 d2 dia punya diameter dia kemudian sambung next we call diverging cone or diffuser one more so gradually increase in cross sectional area increase until d1 pipe diameter and then before entering converging cone and at point 2 throats you connect with u-tube manometer u-tube manometer before and at point 2 throats let's say we get datum datum at point 2 as a reference line datum so point from point 1 until point 2 h1 let's say h1 from point 2 until liquid YouTube YouTube manometer liquid row 2 so H2 and then manometer reading so let's delta H delta H so from YouTube manometer we can get P1 minus P2 or we call pressure drop or pressure difference from manometer reading. Okay, we start from Bernoulli equation by using Bernoulli equation at point 1 P1 over rho g we call pressure head P1 over rho g plus V1 squared over 2g velocity head plus Z1 we call potential head at point 1 and then at point 2 P2 over rho g pressure head at point 2 at throats and plus velocity head V2 squared over 2g plus Z2 in this case Z2 we take as a datum so Z2 equal 0 data at point 2 so z2 equal 0 so z1 from point 2 until point 1 so z1 equal h1 and then we arrange p1 minus p2 over rho g plus so z1 equal h1 equal V2 squared over 2G minus V1 squared over 2G. And then continuity equation. From continuity equation, we know mass flow in equal mass flow out. or Q1 equal Q2, Q equal A1, V1, A crossing area, okay, at point 1 times velocity at point 1 equal A2, V2. So A2 crossing area at throats times V2 velocity at throats, okay, at point 2. So A crossing area, okay, pi over 4D1 squared, okay, A1 times V1, okay, equal A2 pi over 4D2 squared times V2. So pi over 4 cancel, so you get V1. So V1 equal, okay, D2 over D1 squared times V2, okay, and then you can substitute V1, okay, into this equation, okay, substitute, then P1 minus P2 over rho G, okay, plus H1, okay, same, eh, this, okay, equal V, okay, V2 squared over 2G times 1 minus D2 over D1 power 4, okay, substitute V1, eh, okay, this formula. Okay, and then V2, okay, you can get V2, velocity at point 2, at throats, okay, equal, okay, 2G times P1 minus P2 over rho G plus H1, okay, over 1 minus D2 over D1 power 4, okay. Okay, P1 minus P2, pressure difference or pressure drop, okay, we can get from manometer reading, okay, from manometer reading, okay. From manometer reading, okay, let's say we start from point 1, okay, at point 1, so P1. Okay, P1 plus means downward, okay, downward, okay, rho 1, okay, times G, okay, gravity times H1. So pressure, eh? Rho 1, G, H1, then point from point 2 until U-tube liquid, okay, manometer liquid, okay, rho 1 times G times H2, okay, rho 1, G, H2, okay, downward plus, so one more, okay, rho 1, G, times delta H, okay, plus, eh, the downward plus, and then this is same liquid, okay, downward plus, and then outward minus or cancel, so from this part until, okay, this, okay, height as delta H, so upward negative, eh, minus rho 2G delta H, okay, negative rho G, okay, rho 2 G delta H, then from here to until point 2, so minus, eh, upward minus rho 1, okay, rho 1 G H2, okay, equal P2 at point 2, okay, rho 1 G H2 minus rho 1 G H2 cancel, so we can arrange P1 minus P2, P1 minus P2, okay, then negative, so positive rho 2 G delta H minus rho 1 G delta H minus, okay, rho 1 G H1, okay, and then we can simplify, okay, delta P or P1 minus P2 equal G delta H delta H times rho 2 minus rho 1, okay, minus rho 1 G H1, and then we can substitute, okay, into this equation, okay, this formula, P1 minus P2, okay. For this part, okay, we solve for this part, eh, okay, so 2G, and then we substitute P1 minus P2, is this equation, okay, so we substitute, okay, divide bagai rho. In this case, rho is equal rho 1, means rho in pi, eh? So rho 1, okay, then 2g times h1, so plus 2g h1, okay, 2G, so G, G, so tensor. So 2G delta H, 2G delta H, rho 2 over rho 1, so rho 1 over rho 1, so 1, minus 1. 2G times this cancel, then 2G H1 minus plus 2G H1. So 2G minus 2G H1 plus 2G H1 cancel. And then we get last for this part equal to G delta H times rho 2 over rho 1 minus 1. Yeah. Then V2, T is theoretical velocity at point 2. Theoretical velocity equals square root 2G delta H times rho 2 over rho 1 minus 1 over 1 minus d2 over d2 over d1 power 4. This is a theoretical velocity. For actual velocity, v2a actual velocity equal theoretical velocity times cv velocity coefficient. This velocity coefficient is for venturi meter, for venturi meter. Then a Q is a flow rate or discharge actual Q, A actual, Q actual, or flow rate actual equal CC times CC, contraction coefficient, CC times CV times V2 times A. So A times V equal Q, Q times CC, CV, CC times CV, CC CV equals CD. CC times CV equals CD, discharge coefficient. For this case, for venturi meter, CC equal 1 because no contraction. The flow rate or flow through this pipe or venturi meter smooth from diameter pipe D1 and then gradually decrease in cross-sectional area, so no sudden not suddenly decrease in cross-sectional area, so CV equal 1. So CD equal CV, so equal 1, CC equal 1, so CV, so CD equal CV. And then QA actual flow rate equal CD times A to V to theory, theoretical velocity. And then the last equation, QA equals CD times A2. So this is a V2 theoretical. 2G delta H. In this, we can substitute rho 2, rho 1, in term of specific gravity, S2 over S1, minus 1. Over 1 minus d2 over d1, power 4, d2 through diameter, and d1 is a pipe diameter. For venturi meter CD, discharge coefficient for venturi meter equal 0.98. When we compare to meter orifice meter, CD for orifice meter about 0.6. This for meter venturi, less losses in this case. But in construction, they have three parts. Cone or converging cone, throats, and diverging cone, or we call diffuser. So in this case for venturi meter is more complex and more complicated in construction when we compare to orifice meter. But in accuracy for Q meter venturi is more accurate. So venturi meter is more accurate when we compare to orifice meter. Okay, thank you. See you again. Next video.